Hi guys and girls of the YouTube world, this is your boy Sean and I am back again with another reaction video just for you guys. Come on, let's get it. So guys, today I am going to do something I've never done before, and it's kind of sad for me to say this, but I never really listened to Amy Winehouse, like, music like that. So this is my first time ever listening to Valerie. There's two versions. The first one I'm going to do now is I'm just going to do the live one, and there's an acoustic set one that I want to do too. But I'm going to do both because I actually stumbled upon the acoustic one and I fell in love. And I feel like really, really stupid. Like, because I'm like, why haven't I ever listened to this? I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I heard some songs from her, of course. But there's a lot of stuff that I have not heard. And this is one of them. So we're going to do the live version, Amy Winehouse. If you are new here, thank you. Welcome to my channel. I appreciate it. Let's dance. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hey, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hey, welcome to my YouTube channel. What? Go ahead, subscribe. Go ahead, subscribe. Go ahead, subscribe to my channel. Guys, it's so easy. It takes 2 seconds. Boom! You're there. Appreciate it. All done. Easy, easy. What do they go? What, how they say it? You know how they say it. Easy women squeezy, something like that. Whatever. Let's get right into the video. Come on. Alright guys, I'm all set and ready. Amy Winehouse, Valerie. So let's do this.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things I want to do. In my head, I paint a picture.
Something so subtle, but just gives off such, that whole raspy tone, just like that. Yeah, it's she's not even, like, you can tell. She's not even really trying that much. So imagine her really hitting it to full throttle. Amazing. So let's keep it going.
I'm home where my body's in a Vegas, and I miss your tender hair and the way you like the dress. Won't you come on over?
I'm not comparing. But you know how, like, late now, it was an era where Lady Gaga kind of had, like, that little essence, a little quirkiness to her when she sung, and she's like, she's giving me like a little ask of that. Something tells me she was kind of like, she probably didn't want to be like in a spotlight all the time. Like, she was more so just only want to do the music, you know what I'm saying? So, like, those interviews, I'm pretty sure she was, like, really, really awkward, and she just didn't want to, you know, just, like, go through that. I'm just assuming, guys, because it sucked because I never really got into it, and I feel kind of bad, like, you know, you live and you learn. So, to know, like, how she, her essence was, how she was, so she interviewed or, you know, talked about in her stage presence and stuff. But you can see now, like, she still has, like, you know, okay, I'm gonna just shut up and get to it because I'm liking it, so.
Valerie, did you have to go to jail? Put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? I hope you didn't catch a 10. Hope you find the right man who fits it for you. Now are you shopping anywhere? Change of color, are you here? Did you have to pay that fine?
She, y'all, I don't know why, but I'm just kind of loving her right now. I'm so sorry I keep stopping, but it's, you can tell Amy Winehouse the type of person she's going to be who she is. Regardless, on stage, off stage, in an interview, for the people, small room, big room, doesn't matter. She was going to give you Amy Winehouse. And that's something that's true and, like, rare and raw. And that's why a lot of people like those type of artists, because they know how to sing, they know how to give good, they give good music, their stage presence is just like unmatched, and it's something different, and then you never know what you're probably gonna get when you see these type of people. I can name a few off like on one hand. So it's beautiful to see the type of stuff. I like this.
Yes. My body's been the biggest, and I'm best down to here. And the way you like the dragons, I want you to come on over. Stop making a fool out of me. Oh, why don't you come on over, Valerie?
Where is she from?
Valerie. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things what to do. In my head, I feel a
freezer. Oh, you feel so? Not even trying, no swing, no, like just raw, like just raw vocals just coming out of her mouth. Like, it gets no better than it. It's just a beautiful, it's something really, really, it's really, really nice. And I promise you guys, I say this and I mean this with the utmost respect. I'm not trying to disrespect any Amy Winehouse fans or anything if you are watching. I'm really not. But is it kind of almost safe to say that she was a little bit under influence while performing this? Because she kind of looks a little bit like she's not there, but she's there, if you get what I'm saying. And but she's still singing the way, like, okay, can I, okay. Oh, Lord Jesus, I don't want nobody to kill me on this app. It's kind of almost something like a Whitney Houston type thing. Like, when you saw Whitney Houston perform, Whitney Houston was there, but she wasn't there, if you get what I'm saying. But the vocals were still there. Like, she just gave you a little extra, but everything was still there. Is it safe to say this is how it kind of was with her? Because I just know of, you know, some of her, like, I think it was like one or two songs that I know, but I never really followed everything that happened, you know what I'm saying, like, with her. So if somebody can kind of give me the backstory to that, I would greatly appreciate it a lot. And then again, I'm not trying to disrespect, you know, God, y'all don't disrespect anybody at all.
Come on home, while my body's been a Vegas, and I'm best yard in the air, and the way you like the dragons. Won't you come on over, stop making a fool out of me? Oh, why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie,
Jones. Oh wow, I gotta hear that one. Oh, I gotta hear her. Oh, it's gonna, okay, there's gonna be several videos of Amy Winehouse for sure. So I just watched that for about, I think that's probably like the first performance that I ever watched of Amy Winehouse, if I'm not mistaken. Talent, So much talent. So much talent. So much talent. So much talent. Like, so much talent. And she was only human. She battled, you know, something that was very, very hard. A lot of people don't come through on the outside of it. So, and she was one of those, unfortunately, did not come out of that, which is so sad. But, baby, you cannot deny the passion that she had for music, the raw emotions that came out of her mouth. That girl barely even jerked her head or strayed or just, you never seen a vein pop. Like, it just came out so vividly and so beautifully. It was just raw. Like I said, that raw, good emotion. Like, that good, good talent. That talent you cannot pay for nowadays. Like, people are, you know, you can't. You just can't pay for that nowadays. You can't. You really, really can't. I absolutely love this. So, I'm excited to listen to the acoustic one. You know, without the you know, just her vocals. I think she was playing the guitar, or somebody was playing the guitar, if I'm not mistaken. It was something. I know I saw a couple of slips. I heard a couple of notes, and I was just like, oh. Yep. Gotta watch it. So, guys, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Go in the comments again and pop in. Let me know what you guys think. Yeah, and do all that good stuff. Like, share, comment, do all that great stuff. I really, really care. I love you guys. And I will see you at my next reaction video. Bye, guys.